Aragorn's bane has come. To arms, Gondor!
Go, across the bridge of Khazad-dûm. This is a foe beyond any of you. I must face the Balrog alone. I am a servant of the secret fire, wielder of the flame of Anor. You cannot pass!
We forged on, out of the dark depths of Moria, and soon we reached the Golden Wood, Lothlorien.
Many long years, but I remember the way to Gorosk. Ascalothan, tree city of the elves.
Elves!
Be at ease. I am Halbir of Lorien. I have been following you for some time. You breathe so loud I could shoot you in the dark.
Huh?
Have no fear. The Lady Galadriel is expecting you. But the dwarf is not permitted on our land.
But Elrond chose him. He's brave and faithful.
Very well. But he must travel blindfolded.
I am no spy. I will not walk blind like a prisoner. My people do not serve the enemy.
This is our law.
I will go forward free.
A plague on dwarves and their stiff necks.
Hold. We will all go blindfolded. A merry troop of fools we shall look. I will be content if Legolas shares my blindness.
But I am an elf. I am a kinsman here.
Shall we say a plague on elves and their stiff necks? The company shall all fare alike. Find us all, Haldir.
So be it. I shall lead you safely to Carrasco Orphan, where Lord Celeborn and Lady Galadriel await you.
You here to look in it, if you will.
What will we see?
Things you desire to see, and things unbidden. Things that were, are, and may yet be.
I'll have a peek. There's only stars. Wait! What? It's Ted Sandyman cutting down all our trees. I'll cut him down. Oh, devilry. They dug a Bagshot Row. They've run off my old gaffer. I have to go to the Shire.
Would you turn from Frodo's quest?
No.
Do you wish to look now, Frodo?
I will look. I see a land in shadows, and an old man walking toward me. Gandalf? No. White robes. Saruman? There's the sea. A tall ship from the west, and a white fortress, with seven towers. Another ship, with black sails. And the emblem of a white tree. I see a great battle. And an eye, ringed with fire.
I know what you saw, for it is in my mind as well. But the enemy cannot put you here. This land is not preserved merely by singing or arrows. Behold, Nimya, the Ring of Adamant. A ring Sauron cannot rule unless you fail. And he gains the ring. We would be laid bare before him. Yet, if you succeed, my power will diminish, and Lothlorien will fade.
Which do you choose, lady?
My love for my people is deeper than the sea. Yet I would cast it all away rather than submit to Sauron. I wish you to destroy the ring.
I would give you the ring, if you ask for it.
You would give me the ring freely? In place of the Dark Lord, you would set up a queen, and I shall not be dark, but beautiful and terrible as the morning and the night. All shall love me and despair! No, I passed the test. I will diminish and go into the west and remain Galadriel.
Lady Galadriel, you wear one of the rings of power. When I wear the one ring, why can't I see into your mind or the minds of others?
Because you have not tried. But I warn you not to. You would have to become far stronger and train your will to the domination of others. And then you would lose the one virtue that makes you more able to resist the ring than any of the wise and powerful. You will not speak more of it. Let us go.
The next day we said farewell to Lorien. Celeborn and Galadriel gave us boats of elven make, and we set out on the great river Anduril toward Mordor.
Protected your little shire.
I do not doubt the valor of Gondor, but what if it is not enough?
There is still hope that Gondor will not fall.
There is no hope while the ring exists.
Yes, the ring. We can use its power for good.
All that is done with the ring turns to evil. All can be corrupted, some faster than others.
Frodo, Boromir, make ready. The orcs have built fortifications.
What would you have us do?
Wake the others and prepare to move out. Stealth may not serve us here. We may have to fight.
Think of my counsel, Frodo. It is all I ask of you.
Thank you.
the swiftest. I shall pursue the Nazgul. This is my fault. That ringwraith mistook Sam for me. I must make amends.
No, Frodo! We must distract the creature while they rescue our comrade. Oh, close up! To battle!
Thank you.
hold off the orcs. Climb to the top. I'll follow when I can.
Beast.
Fellowship of the Ring has triumphed. They have brought low the flying Wraith. They have taken Frodo in safety to the very edge of Mordor. So the Fellowship has succeeded. Yet I see the Ringbearer alone as he crosses into the Dark Land. Yet, not all alone.